Okay, so the first question. What is your name?
My name is Ellie.
Ellie, and good. How old are you?
5 years old.
Good job. And what grade are you in? So primary?
2.
Good, good job. Primary 2. And what grade will you be in next year? So maybe primary? Oh, good. So maybe next year you'll be in primary 3. And what is your favorite color?
Blue.
Blue, good. Why do you like blue? Why do you like the color blue? Looks like the sky. The color of the sky. You're good. And what is your favorite animal?
Dog.
Dog? Okay, why do you like dogs? A lot of hair. Cute dog, and they're hairy. A lot of hair, fur. You're good. And what do you like to eat? About food? Spaghetti. Good. And what do you like to drink? Which one? Oh, do you like to drink water, soda, orange juice?
Water.
Okay, so you like to drink water. It's good for your kidneys and your body. Okay, good job. And what type of weather do you like? Do you like summer, winter, or rain?
Summer.
Why do you like summer? Do you like to go swimming?
Yeah.
Swimming? Okay, good. And play with water guns? Splash water? Play with water? Okay, good job. And let's see what else. What is your favorite class? Do you like English, music, computer, science, Thai language, art? What class do you like? You like art? What do you like to do in art? What type of things? What do you do? Draw, you like to draw?
Yeah.
Do you like to draw pictures of cartoons?
Yeah.
Do a good job. Let's see what else. What day is today?
Thursday.
Good. And what day is tomorrow?
Wednesday.
Good. And what comes after Wednesday?
Thursday.
Good. What are the 7 days of the week? Sunday?
Sunday.
Good. And what are the 12 months of the year? 12 months.
February.
November.
November.
Oh, October, sorry. October.
November.
Good job. And what are the names of the fingers? So something new. So let's practice together. Hand. Fingers.
Finger.
Fingers. So five different names. Thumb. Index. Middle. Ring. Pinky. Again, good. Thumb. Index. Middle. Ring. Pinky. 10 fingers. Good job. And what do you like to do for fun? So hobbies, fun things to do.
Hey.
So do you like to play games?
Yeah.
Okay, good. What type of games?
Yeah.
What type of video games?
Yeah.
Do you play on the computer?
Yeah.
Oh, in the sky?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so maybe you can play games at a mall, like arcade games. Or you can play games on your computer, or Xbox, or PlayStation, or Nintendo Wii. So they have game consoles you can play. So, what do you play? Do you play on the computer at home?
Yeah.
Okay, how about board games? Oh, iPhone. Okay, so you play games on an iPhone.
Yeah.
Good, so it uses the iOS operating system. Good job. Let's see what else. Do you like nature? Like trees and bushes, flowers.
Yes.
Okay, so nature, you like nature. And does it make you feel relaxed? Make you feel calm? Like a giant, you feel calm. It makes you feel calm? Like relaxed? Okay, good. So the color green is naturally calming. Like my idea, mind me stress. No stress. If you look at the trees outside, it makes you feel calmer. Alright, another question. What is your favorite animal? Okay, you like dogs? Sorry, I asked that one already. Let's see what else. Do you like to eat ice cream? What is your favorite flavor?
Chocolate.
Okay, chocolate. That's also good for making you feel calmer. Do you like any music instruments? Like the piano, the guitar, the drums? Do you like those?
Yeah.
Like the piano. Okay, good. Let's see what else. Do you like cold air? When it's cold?
Yeah.
Oh, do you like hot air? The air outside? Okay, so you like the natural environment. Of the hot, hot natural environment.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. Okay, good. Do you like to read books? Good. What type of books do you like to read? Do you like to read books like these? Like a comic book? Little comic design? Okay, good. So not that type. Textbooks. Do you like to read textbooks? Like to study for class? Like this, for example. Study for your classes. Do you like to read those? Okay, good job, Larry. So I'm going to check the time and I'll be right back.
See how we're at.